same type of forces that you're going to be putting into the ground when you sprint. And so ultimately what happens is when you're just running, you're not going to be thinking about it, but you're going to be benefiting from some of those same drills when you're putting force into the ground. Yeah.